Are there any pressing concerns for the Empire? It seems there has been some disruption on Mylar 4. A cargo ship was sabotaged. It is a minor metalworking system, but we cannot afford to look weak. Send a detachment of stormtroopers to find out what is going on, and ensure the next batch of metal leaves on time. Forgive me, Grand Moff, but is it wise to send ordinary stormtroopers? The planet is not friendly to the Empire, and there has been reports of a Jedi in that system. Magdan, are you saying our stormtroopers are not up to standard? No, it's just the rumours about the Jedi are unfounded. A squad of stormtroopers is more than enough to quash any thoughts of mutiny among the metalworkers. I do think some of our more highly trained soldiers would handle this better, especially in a hostile environment. We are not short of stormtroopers. If they die, it will be an indication of what type of soldier class needs to go in. Dismissed. Be careful. What for? This lot don't even have blasters. One glimpse of us and they'll run back to their holes. All I'm saying is these industrial workers can get nasty. They armed themselves with bars and chunks of metal last time. That was against a simple cargo crew, not against stormtroopers. Move aside. That's an order. He's a Jedi. Kill him. Should we send for reinforcements? I'm not fleeing back to the Death Star. Your presence is drawing unwelcome visitors. Perhaps it is time you left the system. Your workers have been drawing the Empire here without my help. I saw what happened to that cargo crew. That was a peaceful protest that got out of hand. The instigators have been removed from the Union. The Empire won't care about that. Union's protesting is quite different from harbouring a Jedi. If the Empire finds out about that, the result is the same either way. The Empire knows only one way to handle defiance. Loot the bodies, then hide them. If your Union knuckles under, their gaze will focus on something else. And if it doesn't, I can defend myself, and I can protect your people. All the same, it may be worth letting the more violent workers back into the Union. It seems the stormtroopers we sent to Mylar 4 have vanished. Deserted, perhaps? Unlikely. It's a poor industrial system. What's there to desert for? It's more likely it's the Jedi. Again, there's no evidence to support that. In either case, there has been some kind of interference. Whether it was the industrial unions or aided by a Jedi, we need to stamp down upon this. Send our best squadron to Mylar 4 and liquidate the industrial zone. Is that not going a bit far, sir? The planet produces the least amount of metal compared to those in the system. It will remind the other planets of the might of the Empire and save us governing an unprofitable planet. It will be done, sir. How much longer till we leave? I'm looking forward to putting down this rebellion. Beats our usual patrols. We're waiting on Vess. We can't wait much longer. The shuttle is ready. If he keeps us waiting much more, it will be a disciplinary. Where is Vess? He's saying goodbye. To who? He'll be back in a few days. Officer Efren's. She's being transferred. I'll miss you so much. Recently, you're the only reason things are bearable on this space station. Stop it. You won't forget me. Be careful on this mission. No need to worry when I've got this. My wild, reckless hero. At last. Show some respect. If it wasn't for him, we would have been replaced by droids. Are there any more reports on what we're dealing with? Officially, the planet is full of rebellious metal workers who we're making an example out of. Unofficially, they're harbouring a Jedi. Ready for anything then. We'll have full support. This time, they won't stand a chance. Order 56923, 1.5 tons of metal. Weigh, please. Affirmative. Good. Fix casings. You shouldn't be drinking on the floor. Orders 2575 and 2560, heated molten metal, 2 tons each, weigh. Affirmative. Casings. I hate those droids. They're only monitoring the metals, not us. Don't believe that. They're watching everything. All the more reason not to drink on the floor. Where are you going? What are you doing? Can you hear that? What are they sending at us? No idea, but I'm not waiting around to find out. Run! Factory 217, open fire. Surely they wouldn't. No! Siskin! What's happening? Are they attacking us? Yes, so we need to... Prepare for soldier deployment. This is it. Check out these snowsuits. Put that down. These are hardened rebels we're dealing with. Now, Vess, you operate the turret with me. Green, you take the speeder. Right. Remember our orders. Speeder bikes flush rebels out into our waiting turrets. Only after the area is clear do we enter the complex and find the Jedi. Understood. Understood. We are being trusted with the most dangerous part of the planet, so follow orders to the letter. Bit of a spin. Right. The ATATs have stopped firing. Flush anyone in the wreckage out to us. Understood. Descending in speeders. You need to leave. There's plenty of shuttles on the other side of the complex. Take as many people as you can. I can't leave. The Empire are here because of me. If they wanted to wipe us out, they would be firing their ATATs and Star Destroyers. They clearly don't want to damage the infrastructure too badly. We might get out of this alive. You can't bargain with stormtroopers. Nor can we fight them. Go. If they find you, they'll kill us all. Fire! Three less rebels.
our planet!
Don't go that way, there's stormtroopers waiting. There's a shuttle on the east side of the complex, leaving shortly. The Jedi is escorting it. Halt! Run for it! Wait! You go this way. I'll distract him.
I can't.
Quickly. Green, do you copy?
No answer.
Nothing. The other speeder teams are back.
Should we enter the complex?
His speeder is active, but not moving. I don't want those rebels to get hold of it. Quickly, with me. Quick, back the other way. Go to the east side. The Jedi has a shuttle leaving. Halt!
We surrender!
No!
Yeah!
Where did you get that? I've had it a while. I did say by the book. However, as you've saved my life, I can overlook it.
No!
Get to the shuttle, quickly. I'll hold them off.
I won't forget what you've done.
Where did you get a lightsaber? A number have been held on the Death Star after the Purge. It is cruel to kill a Jedi then wield their lightsaber. The numbers, you do not stand a chance.
Sector 2, we have no response from stormtroopers. Deploy the AT-AT, investigate.
You can't beat me. I have years of training. Situation under control. Jedi eliminated.
The Empire is indebted to you.
Thank you, sir. As a result of your bravery and skill, you are being promoted to Imperial Officer. Thank you, sir. You are an inspiration to our soldiers. Peace has been restored on Mylar 4, and another Jedi has been destroyed. How exactly did you defeat the Jedi? Especially when you had lost your blaster.
Oh, my hand-to-hand combat experience has served me well.